civilization. The sorcerers of antiquity call the use of this language spells. But if that word offends your modern sensibilities, you can call it a program. The source code shapes reality. We harness energy, drawn from other dimensions of the multiverse, to cast spells.